it out on the runway. And those designers were Her LaFleur. We had Katara with She Denim. We had Shannon with She Is Couture. Then we had Sean Way, he's Artistry of a Dreamer. And then Courtney Mills, Eclectic Style. So they all been working on their designs for the last couple months. And they ripped the runway. It was absolutely amazing. But the winner of tonight was Miss Katara with She Denim. And she won the competition. So Battle of the Runway is a competition fashion show. They were all able to put their looks together. And then we had five wonderful judges judge them on their looks, judge them on their appearance. Like I said, absolutely amazing. They were able to be creative. We were able to push them to think outside of the box as they were working on their craft. So we were super excited about that. Again, thank you all so much for coming out. We're going to do this again next year. Hopefully, just like our Poise Models annual fashion show, this fashion show will grow as well.